One of the best things you can do and keep doing in your career, in your profession, is ask questions. Keep asking questions. They're like keys in a key ring, and every single one opens another door or another opportunity, teaches you something new, allows you and enables you to learn, to progress, to advance, to grow, and then ultimately contribute to the overall business, organization, and people that you come in contact every single day. Keep asking questions. That is one of the greatest things you can keep doing. I spoke about this in the past where I've worked with people who talk about all these things they're gonna ask and they're gonna say, and then an important meeting with a top executive comes, they don't say a single word. They sit there, they smile and nod, and then when the meeting is over, they said how next time they're going to do it, or then they start asking you and others questions. Use the opportunities they're presented to you, because that same opportunity may never come again. But please, get yourself in a habit of asking questions. And now, let me clarify this. Not annoying, frustrating questions and being someone who just likes to hear themselves speak, but actually questions that are well-intended, meaningful, focused around the agendas and ideas and objectives that you're trying to accomplish. Ask questions. That way you'll learn, you will show your interest, you'll showcase some of your knowledge and experience, and you will condition certain people around you not to even consider selling you BS and nonsense down the road because you know what questions to ask. So one of the things that really and easily distinguish those of my teams when we meet and we work about on big strategic issues and problems and trying to come up with solutions that would benefit thousands of people is those who actually sit there and think and are engaged and are asking valid questions, because that might change the whole course of the project. Because your question might spark something in somebody else's mind, might come up with a new idea, better idea perhaps, the one that wasn't considered previously. So please, don't sell yourself short. Leverage your knowledge, experiences, your thoughts, and your ideas. And whenever possible, in a positive, professional manner, keep asking questions. Have a wonderful day. I wish you all the best. Subscribe if you're on YouTube or on Facebook, like the page, and share this video with your coworkers and colleagues who you know fit this mold. Have a great day. I wish you all the best.